This is a series of videos that we're doing to dispel the commonly held myths by business owners about cyber liability insurance. Today's myth is, we don't have any data that's valuable. Guys, you are missing the point. Hi, Ryan Hanley here, founder and president of Rogue Risk, where we do insurance differently, specifically by giving you knowledge and information to make the right insurance decision. When it comes to cyber liability, for many businesses, which might be yours, cyber liability is almost becoming more important to the longevity and protection of your business than general liability. It's one of the most commonly held policies by small business owners. And the reason for that is bots and hackers and computer programs are pinging your systems, all your systems, both the ones that you own and manage, as well as the third-party systems that you use to find vulnerabilities to get at not just your data, they just want contact information. Because with contact information of your clients, of your employees, they can go after your employees' families. They can use social engineering, phishing to get passwords or to get people to send money places. They're gonna use your likeness, your name, your mimic your email signature, and they're gonna send out emails that look similar to your own to customers, to employees' families, to try to get money out of them or other information, or password logins. It is brutal and it's vicious, and your actual data in your system outside of your contact information, they just want that contact information. They don't want your data. They don't care how many units you're selling of whatever it is you do. They want the people who do business with you, because then they can blast them with messages and try to get money out of them. Or they can just lock down all the systems that you use and then force you to pay them to get those systems unlocked. And in all those scenarios, it has nothing to do with the value of your data. So the world of they're just coming after credit card numbers is kind of, I don't want to say it's over because that still happens, but it's no longer like they're just looking for some business with 100,000 credit card numbers. In truth, they don't really care about the credit card numbers of the people in your system. They just need the contact information, and then they can do even more damage, and that's what they're really going after. So consider cyber liability. Don't leave your business open to this risk. It is easy to get. It is relatively inexpensive in the broader sense. It is not this incredibly expensive policy that's gonna break the bank for you, and it's very important to your business. So with that, if you wanna get a quote today, the easiest way is I have a link in the description of this video. You answer six questions, you're gonna get quotes from nine different carriers, and then one of my experts is gonna jump in and walk you through how the differences in coverages and price and carriers and kind of lay all that out for you so you can make the most educated decision and help you purchase that policy. Super easy, I mean, we're talking minutes at most. If you're uncomfortable doing it that way, you can also just reach out to us direct. RogueRisk.com, go to RogueRisk.com. You can call us 518-960-6600, or you can email us, gorogue@roguerisk.com. Whichever way you choose, we look forward to working with you.